Everyone, my name's Silver. Welcome back to my channel, and today, guys, I have some Vanguard news. Now, guys, I wanted to state something. I'm still getting over my cold. I still have a bit of a cough, which you might hear throughout this video. If you do, I am sorry about that. I'm still not very sick, but I am still slightly sick. So I wanted to address that. That's why I haven't posted any videos this week. Tonight is really the first night my throat feels better and was well enough to actually communicate and talk and not cough every 5 seconds that I was going to be recording, which now that I say that's probably going to happen. So what's going on? Well, before I get into the video, if you've seen the title and the thumbnail, then you know what this video is about. We'll get to that in a minute. I needed to inform you guys and update you guys. So last week's episode, Cardfight Vanguard, episode 17, I believe it is. Believe. Or 16. Whatever last Saturday's episode was, I will not be doing an episode review on or posting. I had written one up, I had recorded it, and attempted to edit it. Unfortunately, that's when I started getting sick, and I coughed throughout the entire thing. And it was just bad. I didn't like how it turned out, so I deleted it. But on top of that, I do not feel like there was enough there in that episode to post an episode review on. I could review it in literally 3 words. Unnecessary. Okay, maybe 2. I can't count right now. But it was completely unnecessary. It was a filler. Okay, I can make it in 3 words. Unnecessary filler. Nothing a lot happened. It may have introduced a new skill. That's about it. But with that being said, I do plan on covering that skill slash word we heard. But that's not what this video is about. I wanted to cover the news, and some people have already covered it, like Nexus Core Knight. Link to their stream down below. I haven't watched it yet, because I wanted my own thoughts and opinions on it. But I will leave that down there for you guys to watch. And to hopefully let Nexus see that I like their videos. They did comment on a video of mine, which I really did enjoy their comment. So, moving on to this video. We're here to talk about the new confirmed clan, Unionverse. So, we've talked about it before, me and Black Moon. I even did a video that was confirmed, air quotes. But it wasn't at the time. So, what we know about Unionverse is it's a clan from the nation of Stargate, exclusive to the Vanguard Shooting Star and another Vanguard Star Road manga series, and is described in Shooting in Star Road as a clan of galaxy wanderers. And I've read over the lore before. Up in another tab that I will be going over here in a second. And I really think this clan has a lot of potential. And I will explain more of that when I see that. Obviously, we have the units we've seen before that I'm not going to go over, with this being the main grade 3 and this being the main stride. There isn't a lot to go off of. There's a lot of theories, which I will be covering a lot more of. But I did want to cover the fact that I do love the name Unionverse. Sorry. I love the name Unionverse for a clan. And I really hope there's a trial deck, because I'm going to buy 4 copies of this trial deck and make it the most beautiful trial deck out there. I honestly like already how this clan's shaping up for its playstyle. So, this is what we got here on the wiki. Another Vanguard Star Road Akiza. And the manga is drawn by this guy. I'm not going to try to pronounce his name and butcher it. And composed by this guy. Again, not going to try to butcher their names. It is the first manga in another Vanguard series. And being published in Bushy's monthly Bushiro magazine. Starting January 2018. Released on December 8th. It is a continuation of Vanguard Shooting Star. So, this is something I gotta find a translation of, read, then hop into this monthly, find a translation of, and read. Sorry. I should hopefully be done coughing. So, that wasn't a lot, but this guy right here, what is your name? We are going to go over to his wiki page, Red Data Dog. Thank you for your contribution to helping us understand the lore. So, he gives us the lore breakdown. Obviously, the clan and the gate. So, Unionverse, Stargate. Universe, the illusionary galaxy that snatches energy from all across the space. At that place, illusional life form from that have soul doing in the received real body were living in peace. But the invasion of illusion devourer grand demon beast, they lost their home. Those illusion life forms that fled from their destroyed place became wanderers who wandered around the galaxy. The one who continuously go on journey while having vast powers for space dwelling in their bodies. People of the Unionverse. Nice name. From their journal, they notice something. That the next target of the Grand Demon Beast is a planet called Kray. People of Unionverse are divided into 6 factions. I'm going to assume 3 goods, 3 bad. In the present, only 2 factions can be confirmed on Kray. The Illusion of Skylight and Hope Heroes of Sindhu, Star Road. And the Illusion of Darkness, Imagination, Fear, Demons of Murder, or Void Road. So, I think these are going to be subclans, Star Road and Void Road, and the other 4 factions. So, honestly, I feel like they're all going to have road-related things, because, well, the first 2 factions do, so they're either going to be all road-related, or every 2 factions are going to be a good and evil of one thing that have something similar. Overall, I do like this. I like the picture that was accompanied with it. I like the artwork. I like the color scheme. So, I'm assuming the Void Master and our Star Master. Honestly, best thumbnail I've ever had. Yeah. So, that was Unionverse. I just sort of wanted to cover it and give you the lore I had. Theory is, there's 3 good clans, there's 3 good factions, and 3 bad factions. And this will be probably our also new anime. So, I don't know. Honestly, I've read through some of the comments. Not too many interesting things going on there. But let me know what you guys think down in the comments below. Tell me your theories and thoughts, and hopefully I can get around to covering them in the next week or so. If there's anything there that strikes my fancy that really resonates with it. And guys, I have a video coming out with an update of my subscriber things. I will also, actually I'm just going to tell you guys now. So, if you guys remember back, if you've waited this long, if you guys remember back, I did a card fight, YouTuber fight with YouTubers that play card fight games. And I really enjoyed that, and people have asked me to do it again. So I've decided to do it again. I said at 200 subs, I was doing a giveaway, so as long as the subs stuck. I'm currently at 213 and feel like I'm at a good place to say that the subscribers aren't going to up and disappear. I'm not going to lose 14 subs overnight. So, how I want to do this giveaway, it's going to be a random chosen winner. Anyone can enter. I mean, anyone I know, all people are free to enter. I will be giving away two or three booster packs of the Aquaforce booster from a couple years ago. It's the Booster set. Let's see if I can quickly find it for you. It was something. Is there a side section? Clan booster. Okay, here we go. This should make life simplistic. It was the commander of Incessant Wave. Sorry. So I will be giving two or three of these away. And I'm sorry that it took me a second to find that. I didn't really plan on announcing this, but I would like to. So I have a couple boosters lying around of this that I'm giving away. How you enter is I will be posting a video probably tomorrow or Saturday. And what you'll do to enter is you'll comment on that video, and by commenting, you've let me know that you've entered the contest. From there, I'm going to take your handle, your subscriber name. I'm also going to take your current picture, so if you have an appropriate picture on your YouTube, I will then take that as well. I will put it into the YouTube Battle Simulator, and I will let the first 30 people, the first 30 or the 3 times 12 is 36, right? Yeah. The first 36 people in total enter and then battle it out for the pack. So, time is of the essence. When that video goes live, it will say, "Hey, this is how you enter. As a reminder, this is how you're gonna win. Leave your name, leave a comment below saying, I want the pack," or something like that. And then once I feel like there's at least 10 or more people entered, or I've reached like a week after the video goes out, anyone that has entered will have a chance. But remember, it's the first 36 comments, and I will be looking at the time they were placed. And that's how I'll choose who enters, and I'll be doing more giveaways in a similar fashion in the future. But I've made this video longer than necessary, so until next time, guys, I've been the Silver Wolf, and I'll see you all later. Peace.